Green Freaks University, and I saw an interesting post the other day on Facebook, so I thought I would address it. These are the top 10 tax deductions you don't want to miss if you own a cleaning company. Number one is going to be your mileage. Writing off your mileage is going to be a huge deduction for you. You want to make sure that you get an app on your phone that helps you track what your mileage is. The caveat is for you to write off a work vehicle slash mileage, you have to have another vehicle for you to use at your disposal. So please talk to your bookkeeper or accountant on that to make sure that you're on the up and up. Number two is your insurance. General liability insurance is pretty standard in the industry, especially if you're an independent contractor. Workman's comp insurance, if you have employees, also a nice deduction there. Your cell phone. My goodness, I pay so much money for my cell phone and I get to write it all off because I use it for my businesses. So make sure that you can write that off. Any chemical costs that you have that you purchase, keep track of those receipts and you can deduct the chemical costs. Any software that you use to make your business run smoothly, I use Jobber, DocuSign. What other softwares? There's a variety of other softwares I use to make my business run smoothly, so you can write that off. Any merchant fees if you accept credit cards also is a nice write-off. Any marketing costs, so any Facebook ads that you do, any Google ads, any Yelp ads, any of those types of things, any marketing that you do, you can write off. Any storage that you have, if you don't run it out of your house and you have an off-site storage unit, that can obviously be written off. And if you have employees, payroll taxes, labor is also another big one that you can write off if you have employees. And memberships. Don't forget about those memberships to the Chamber of Commerce or the BNI or any of those other organizations that you're part of. You can also write that off. Or if you go to any seminars or conventions, that's also a nice write-off. Anyway, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like my Facebook page.